Officials in Pyongyang posted a statement online. They said sending the balloons was equivalent to a proclamation of war, and they said they'll respond with a powerful blow. People in the south also used balloons last October to send pamphlets criticizing the Pyongyang government. The North Koreans reacted by firing bullets across the border. They warned South Koreans living near the border to evacuate when they learned of the plan to launch the DVD balloon.